For the first time ever, the Toronto Maple Leafs are coming to the John Labatt Center, and K106.3 wants to send diehard hockey fans to see this momentous occasion. Listen to K106.3 and beat the box office for your chance to win tickets to see the Toronto Maple Leafs take on the Philadelphia Flyers at the John Labatt Center on September the 17th. Before the puck drops for regular season action on October the 1st, the Leafs and Flyers square off for preseason NHL hockey in London. Beat the box office with the John Labatt Center, along with great classics and the best new rock. K106.3.
Now behind door number one, a lifetime of peace, happiness, and a general feeling of self-worth. Or behind door number two, a hot tub party with five bikini models.
It's going to be nasty. It's going to be raw. And you're going to love it, especially if you go to the show for free. WWE Raw is coming to the John Labatt Center May 16th. Tickets don't go on sale until this Saturday, but we're giving K106.3 fans a chance to beat the box office. Be listening for us to call out three wrestling names. Tell us which one's not a real WWE Raw superstar, and you'll instantly win a pair of tickets. WWE Raw. Be listening to win with great classics and the best new rock. K106.3. So you think you know your trucks, do you? Well, now it's time to prove it. Monster Jam returns to the John Labatt Center March 6th and 7th, and Country 103.9 C Joe K is giving you a chance to win tickets. Just listen weekdays to The Morning Brew. If you're the correct caller through when they give the cue to call and can name one of the monster trucks coming to the John Labatt Center, you'll score a pair of tickets. So be listening to win with Country 103.9 C Joe K. One weekend, loads of fun. Hiawatha's Labor Day Bash, a three-day Labor Day weekend event like no other. September 3rd, 5440 will take the stage. With the truce on September 4th. And September 5th, Hinder. And Default will be co-headlining. Along with 3 days of great music, you can enjoy go-karts, the driving range, motocross, harness racing, beach volleyball, and paintball. Tickets are $20 per show, or $50 for a bash pass, which includes all concerts available at various locations around Sarnia and surrounding areas, and online at hiawathabash.com, or by phone at 1-866-450-4474. Camping is also available for $40 for the entire weekend. Hiawatha's Labor Day Bash, September 3rd through 5th. Brought to you in part by great classics and the best new rock. K106.3. Today, Rascal Flatts fans will be online, on the phone, and in line trying to get tickets to their January 28th show at London's John Labatt Center. But for some lucky Country 103.9 listeners, all they have to do is listen this week. Be listening for your chance to beat the box office and score a pair of tickets to see Rascal Flatts January 28th at the John Labatt Center. Your chance to win happens soon on Country 103.9 CHOK.